Cool. This way.
How's it going, guys?
Yes.
You guys
have anything
in here?
Yeah.
For what?
Yep.
To
talk to one of the detectives.
This is all under construction. There's nobody back here. You better off going in.
Yeah. Or this one. Good. Is anybody yet? Any of the officers in?
Who are you looking for?
Any of the officers in?
Just talk to them right there at that half.
Go ahead, bro.
Right across from me.
Hello. Yeah.
Hello.
Got one for y'all.
Okay. What's your name, sir?
John.
Last name?
Titus. U.S. 316-64.
Where are you from?
Shickshinny area.
What's the phone number for you?
570-574-0844.
0844?
They all know who I am. Huh? I don't know.
Elm? Okay. Thank you.
Do you live on Elm?
No. It was convenient. It was convenient because it's right around the corner from here.
Well, I have no idea.
No, I'm just saying, that's why I picked that. You said when and where. That's why I picked the where. That's why I said right here. Up the street from my house. How long have I been doing this?
No, I'm grinding.
I know I'm grinding doing this?
Yeah.
Since the pandemic. Travel all around doing it. Different counties. Been to Bloomsburg, Berwick, Shickshinny. Do you have your phone with you? Or you left your phone? No. You're the second for the day. I gotta turn that evidence in. Hello.
Hi.
What should you have done?
What?
When they told you they were 15.
What they told you? I was hoping they were not.
You was hoping that they weren't?
Yes. I've never met up with somebody younger than you.
Except for potential, because
I figure first of all somebody's going to be at school at 15 years old, mm-hmm. and the parents are going to have them at school.
Yeah. But they could be homeschooled. There's a lot of reasons they could be home from school.
Easter holiday is over. Everybody was going, getting out of school when they came down some street, Pringle or something. Mm-hmm. Everybody was getting out of school.
I forgot they was under construction. I forgot about it. This is snagging bags. No, I'm just telling you. This place is snagging bags. They serve up fresh Musa fries.
What do you mean by that?
The police. They come. For the people that try to mess with those kids.
I thought you said some restaurant.
I know. It was a metaphor for the police station.
Restaurant, I figured you meant restaurant.
Yeah. It was kind of a pun joke. Yeah, so I said the juvenile potatoes. You might like them type. Yeah. So
the juvenile. Real mashed potato. That you're a baked potato. No tater tots or nothing like that.
No tater tots or nothing like that?
No, I like your regular baked potato with butter and sour cream. Seriously met up with somebody 38 in Bloomsburg the other day. One person I took the chance and met up with and took $90 out of my wallet.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
It's messed up.
Yeah, because probably into drugs and whatever else.
Okay. I think I have been on this side before. They're probably coming in. No, it's not them.
There's somebody else.
Yeah.
Parking ticket.
No. I want to report two illegal parkers in your parking lot.
Okay.
I'd like you to ticket them, please.
Okay, it'll be taken care of.
Okay.
What?
I'm waiting. There are two people without handicapped parking spots.
Oh, no, they're handicapped
parking.
No.
I'd like to watch them. I'm really annoyed when people park there and just ditch their car. You're not going to answer me? When?
I cannot give you a time, but it'll be taken care of.
I give you a phone number and you can call me when they've been ticketed? 570-287-1717. Call me. Yeah, you too. You're really very user-friendly for Kingston residents, yeah. Good job and personality.
No. No handicap.
What?
He wasn't a handicap. Oh, here he comes. Right here.
What's going on?
Yeah, handle everyone.
What happened?
Oh, tried to meet up with white boy, be a 15-year-old. That for car fun.
Hiya.
Because I figured it wasn't going to be 15. I figured seriously, person would be at least 18.
Okay. Do you have the message and stuff?
Yeah, I have everything.
Alright. Yeah. Do you have your ID anymore?
Yes, sir.
Mm-hmm. You don't have a license?
Thank you, Paul. I'm sorry to complain.
Oh, yeah. Hand delivery. I'm up here at the police station right now. Had to hand deliver him. He's a nurse, guys. This guy's a nurse. I know it wasn't no sound. I had to turn the sound off. I was talking to the detective. So I had to turn the sound off. Important business. Sensitive information being passed along. Sensitive information. You feel me? But yo guys, I'm about to end this live though. I gotta end this live. So peace out. So how the fuck my shit? Fucking.